I'm gonna show you guys how to attach the invisible zipper. So this zipper is gonna be in the back. Okay. So now I'm gonna stitch this. Thank you. So let's start the zipper.